Hey guys, welcome back to the Second Time Lucky Mining channel. In today's video, we're going to have a quick look at how you can go about claiming your parallel assets that your Flux node has earned. If you do like the Flux content and this video, please like the video and maybe consider subscribing to the channel. But enough plugging my own channel, let's get into the details. Recently, the amount of new nodes that has been stood up on the Flux network has been massive, and that's a direct result of the recent collateral halving. I don't know if you have been living under a rock, but I'll leave a link to my video description and tag it at the top that explains exactly what it is. But the short version is the amount of Flux that you needed to stand up a Flux node was reduced drastically, and that's brought a lot of new people into the space, exactly like myself, earning Flux and now the ability to claim their parallel assets. And that's what I'm going to show you guys today. By the way, I've recently joined the Zzz Money Club, started by your friend Andy and Colin the Decade Investor. It's really a community of like-minded individuals striving towards increasing their passive income. Within the community, there's a whole host of resources and people in the Discord channel every single day covering topics such as crypto mining, helium mining, nodes, lending, NFTs, all these different things to help people to increase their passive income. If you are interested, I'll leave a link in the video description and come and check it out. But enough of that, let's jump into the video.
Right, so here we are on the computer. So before I go and claim parallel assets, the typical other questions that people have is obviously how much parallel assets do I have and which ones do I have, right? And to answer that question, I'm just going to go to the Run on Flux page just to get an address, and ultimately you would use your own Flux node address at the end of the day. But I'm just going to take this address just to show you an example. And again, I've already shown an example in a previous video, so I'll leave a link in the video description. But just a quick recap, I would then go to this Parallel Asset Overview webpage. This was actually created by one of the Flux team's kids. But anyway, it's super useful. For that, I'm just going to copy this node address in here. And what you would then see is your details would come through. Obviously, this is not mine. This is just a random person. I don't know whose it is. But here at the bottom, you would be able to see the various parallel assets. So here you can see Kadena, Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, Tron, and Solana. So you can also see the amount that you can claim and then what you've claimed and what the total fees are. So this is a nice little overview of what you can actually claim and what you have claimed at the end of the day. What's also nice about this is you can sort of see when your next payout is also going to happen. So I can see this guy or girl has got 7 cumulus nodes. Okay, so now that we know how much and which parallel assets do we have, let's go to Zalcor and actually claim that. And for that, I've made my Zalcor wallet private just to protect myself. But the way that I've got my wallet set up is really simple and simplistic. I've got nodes, and my nodes is within this specific wallet, and then all of my GPUs is in this mining address here. Now for this, what you guys are seeing is nodes, and within here I've got my, obviously my Flux address here, and that would be my normal Flux rewards that I would get every X amount of days. And at this point it's more than 8 days that I get that cumulus reward. But anyway, you would see I also have a little bit of Ethereum, Solana, Tron, and Binance Smart Chain in here. And the reason for that is ultimately, as soon as we claim our parallel asset, you know, that parallel asset would be something like Binance Smart Chain Flux, right? So it would be Flux tied to the Binance Smart Chain. And ultimately, if I want to stake Flux again, I would need to convert that into native Flux here. And for that, I would obviously use the Fusion app, but you would need to have the parallel assets coin to pay a little bit of the fee. So that's really why I have got that there. The other thing here, if I go to show zero balances, you would then see I already have addresses here for the various parallel assets that I want to claim. Obviously, I've got zero balances and that's why it doesn't show by default, but that's now where you can see Flux Kadena token as an example. And that's the one that I actually want to go and claim. Okay, so let's go claim our assets. Now for that, what I'm going to do is go to apps. And then within apps, I'm going to go to Fusion. Now, you probably have seen this before in some of my videos, and this is the exact same app that I use to convert Binance Smart Chain Flux into Flux for my staking. And if you haven't watched that video, I'll leave a link in the video description and tag it at the top. But we'll use this exact same app for that. Now, for that, I'm going to go to the top right here and go Parallel Mining Claim. I'm going to specify what is the coin that I want to claim. So in this case, I'm going to do Kadena. And then I'm going to specify my mining address. So for me, it's really simple and easy because all of my nodes is in against one specific wallet. and then what would be specified is the amount that I can claim. So it's important here to note that, you know, obviously if you want to reduce fees, you let it build up as long as possible. Now for the build up though, something just to take note of is there's going to be a snapshot on the 5th of May and we would be getting two more coins. So I think it's Avalanche and Luna is the two coins that we're expecting to get. So you obviously would want to claim before that day just to make sure that you can get that sweet Luna and Avalanche at the end of the day. Now for this, what I'm going to do is specify my parallel mining receiving address. So this is where I want to receive it. In this case, there's a hell of a lot of different options that pop up. So for me, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it into my node address here. So that's just what I'm going to specify. I'm going to select preview. And then it would go ahead and preview it for me. And for this now, next, I'm just going to specify claim parallel mining. There we go. And now I just need to go and wait a little bit. And then go to my portfolio and then wait a little bit until my Kadena pops up in my wallet. After waiting a minute or two, you would then see your Flux KDA token appearing in your wallet. Now, what you could then do is convert this back into Flux. And to do that, you would again just go back to the Fusion app. So I would go apps and I would go Fusion. And in this case, I would select Flux KDA and then convert that into Flux. So this is how you would do it. I'm not going to do this now because I want this to build up a little bit and I don't have enough in any way to stand up a node. So there's no real reason for me to do that. Also, if I've got Flux KDA here, I am eligible at least for the snapshot. So there's no need for me to do the conversion just yet.
That's it for this one, guys. If you've liked the video, please like it and maybe consider subscribing to the channel. Otherwise, if you didn't, please specify in the comments what you would like me to change. Otherwise, I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.